Hey, how's it going? And aloha! It is I, Hawaii Action Figure Guy, back on YouTube with Retail Hanger Pack Attack Mail Day. What? What do you mean? This is what I mean, okay? Retail Hanger Pack Attack Mail Day because I bought something from someone from the card community. It's Mail Day, but it's also Retail Hanger Pack Attack because it's retail stuff on a hanger pack, and I'm gonna attack these. I gotta say what's up to my girl Blur182. She got me these packs that we're gonna be opening. We're doing basketball. What? Yes. She gives shitty advice and posts with yours truly. She's a cutie. Jesse J, Blur182, give her a follow on Instagram. And she has a knack on finding things, finding retail. So she had what I wanted because I wanted to open it because, I mean, apparently we had some here in the stores here on Maui, but you know, we got sweepers now. They just buying everything up, you know, leaving nothing for Hawaii Action Figure Guy. They find out that I'm buying stuff. They're like, oh, we gotta make sure he doesn't get shit to rip on his channel. I know they're thinking that. But anyway, we're doing this. We're doing Illusions Basketball. The Rookie of the Year, Ja Morant on the front. There's a party inside these packs. We got four of these hanger packs. Let's go. Let's rip all four of these. And we're going to go see what side, left or right, has a better side. So get with the left side, and make sure you follow me, subscribe to me on the YouTube, and turn on notifications. I want to hear from you. Oh, got Rui in the back. So first time I'm opening these because I don't get to open any of this shit. So here we go. Illusions Basketball, Spencer Dinwiddie. We got John Collins. We got Duncan Robinson. There you go. Duncan Robinson. We got Montrezl Harrell. I know I'm looking for... we're supposed to be looking for like stars on these cards or whatever. And I know Illusions Football were thicker stock, but these are thinner stocks. Dylan Brooks. What do we got here? Patty Mills. So is that a gold parallel? Okay, we'll put that over there. You know, we'll sleeve that up. Why not? So that's goldish. We haven't seen any rookies yet. Hopefully that'll change. Kevin Looney. Looney Tunes. Kemba Walker. Jaylen Brown. Rookie. Jalen Noel. That's cool. Goga Bitadze. And Rui Hachimura-san. Oh, he's banged up. Oh, you know, you're not PSA 10, you're PSA 5, maybe 2. Ah, shit. All right. That's unfortunate. The best card of the pack, and that fucker got banged up. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Alright. I'm pissed off. Let's see, we gotta pull some hits. We gotta pull something good. Come on. Orange and teal parallels. Okay, so I guess that was an orange one. Patty Mills. Derek Favors. The party Favors. That is Derek Favors. James Harden. Very cool. Steven Adams. Very nice. Malcolm Brogdon. Kevin Knox the second. Alfred Payton. This is a gold parallel. So we're getting a... oh, orange, I'm sorry. So getting vets. It looks like the rookies will be towards the back. Rudy Gobert. Joe Ingles. Harry Giles the third. Oh, that's what it looks like now. Wow. Naz Reid of the Wolves. Taco Fall. And Isaiah Roby, now in his Thunder uniform. Because he was playing for Dallas. Pulled a lot of his stuff trying to get second year Lucas. Taco Fall. Naz Reid. But the best card out of those two packs was Aroi Hachimura. And it's banged up for shit, so. But that's okay. No, it's not okay. I actually won't. I need one of these. A PC Rui Hachimura-san. Okay. Next two. Last two. Once again, thank you, Blur182, for this. Jesse J, my girl in Texas. Always looking to buy retail stuff to rip or something within budget to rip, you know. Because, again, I can't find any of this shit over here. All right. Ooh. Oh, my bad. Hit the camera. Man, because I couldn't pull anything good. Pascal Siakam. There you go. Jonathan Isaac. De'Aaron Fox. That's cool. Colin Sexton, that's cool, but it's not what we're looking for. Whoa, what is this? Did we hit? Oh, we hit. There you go. Jerry Lucas. Look at that. Bang! 10 out of 10. Jerry Lucas of the New York Knicks. Back when they were good. Oh, this thing is clean as hell, too. And it's an orange parallel, I think. I don't know. Shit. But damn. Jerry Lucas, take that, dude. Whew. The legend that is Jerry Lucas. I know about this guy, too. Wow, I'll take it. Then Lonzo Ball. Legend of the Ball. I still have hopes for Lonzo. I still do. I still do. Kyle Lowry. Brandon Ingram. Markel Fultz. Cam Reddish. That's cool. Terrence Davis. Yeah, that's actually not bad. And, yo, RJ Barrett. Let's do this, man. RJ Barrett. You know what? Scoop them up now. Scoop up your RJ Barretts now. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Those guys that give advice, buy all of them, buy all of them now. Buy 20, 30 of them, PSM. Or GMA, no, don't do GMA. Yo, what up, dog? Anthony Davis. I'm going to sleeve that up because that's AD, yo. This will be one of the better veterans we get. AD. Right side coming in hot right now. Damn. Let's put a 10 out of 10. Whew. That's like what? $50 card, maybe? I'd say so. D'Angelo Russell in the Wolves uniform. Anthony Simons doing okay in the bubble. Oh, he did. This guy, Seth Curry, did amazing. Seth Curry. Oh, we got these clear shot ones. These are cool. Clear shots of James Harden. Okay. Okay. Oh, these are nice. Okay. That acetate, though. Got orange, Josh Okogie. We'll sleeve that up because probably the best card he'll have this year. dudes have been following me all last year. Like, pick me. Oh, KD with the same pose in every card. Kevin Durant. Dorian Finley-Smith. There you go. Let's see, we got... Oh, we got Chef Curry. Steph Curry. Man, we got... This is loaded with stars already. Okay, we got the rookies. Kobe Martin. Cody Martin. The man bun with fun. Okay, let's see what else we got here. Keldon Johnson. That's actually a good one to get. And... Kai Bowman. But I think we had a really successful rip. I think so. This was pretty successful. We hit something. And it was a 10 out of 10. It's an eBay 1 of 1. A Mercari 5 out of 5, maybe. It could be an Amazon 20 out of 20. just talking shit. All right, so let's quickly recap. Now, did I get what I want? Somewhat, but you know what? It's the name of the game, though. But here we go. So left side had a banged up Rui Hachimura, which I'm very upset about, but it is what it is, I guess. Taco Fall. We got Naz Reid, Isaiah Roby, Elfrid Payton, Jalen Noel, Goga Batadze, and Patty Mills. So that's the left side. Right side, we got James Harden. We got Keldon Johnson, Cody Martin, Kai Bowman, Anthony Davis, Cam Reddish, Terrence Davis, RJ Barrett, Lonzo Ball, Josh Okogie, and the hit of the break, Jerry Lucas, 10 out of 10 trophy collection. Legend banger. Let's go. And that was Retail Hanger Pack Attack, courtesy of my girl, Blur182. Make sure you follow her on Instagram. I'll have her details on the bottom. No YouTube for her, but she does have an IG, though. So make sure you follow her and see her ripping skills. She can rip packs. She's really good at that. All right, y'all, take care. Thanks for watching. Make sure you follow me on the IG as well. And like, subscribe, tell a friend, and enjoy the hobby. Take care. And aloha.